Evening is dissonant. Tonality is being reintroduced, and now I'm going to do something with tonality and surround it with a great deal of dissonance so that we build on Lucretius' tonality. And this next piece is called Caravaggio, after the painter Caravaggio, and it's about the play of shadow and light.